about a second. Everybody, welcome to a log right now. Well, guys, I'm okay. What has happened? Like, let's say, guys, check this video up. I don't know when it'll be up soon, but guys, when you think that video is gonna be up, I don't know, but check it out. And please, I need more likes. What do you think? Well, guess what just happened today? It was a good day for me. And, we went to... I had a chance to talk to him and told him what my dad told me. And it's true that my dad told me that it's the truth that I don't not make it very much money because I had to pay this stupid medical thing. But guys, I'm gonna tell you this. We were just getting made, and I just like out of the shower, and, you know, be made, and guys, I'll tell you this. She don't very much care. She's like saying she wants me to find somebody else. And I said, really? And I said, you know, guess what? I got a phone call, and guess what? Somebody told me this to say that if my doctor wants me stay here longer, more drama is gonna be going on. And she's been saying, and as she don't make it. She don't say a word to me. She's just... So, but for now, guys, I'm gonna tell you this. My dad told me she's getting worse medical problems that she's having. Me, just a little bit. Not too much, but I only got this thing I'm trying to stay awake. And, but guys, I'm gonna tell you this. She can make problems of nothing. So my dad told me she's been. He shits pretty much all the time. So I tried to, and then Tony's like, thing he wants me to say it. I'm like, no, I don't want to say it because. So, guys, I'll tell you this. She does come. No more problems because she's gonna be baby. So I will talk to you more about it tomorrow. But guys, I have a good time. I went to Laughlin, Nevada. But it was a good time. I went to see a movie called Cop's Shop. It was, some part was a little boring, some part was okay, you know. But it was pretty good. I would say 15-20%. I think it was pretty good, but not too bad. Everything was okay, but well, guys, I had to wait on Monday because a friend of mine told me, and he saying that I have to answer the phone call. Said that if you don't charge you. If your phone charged, he will not tell you nothing with your voicemail. You have to answer it. Great. But guys, I will give you an update. I will pray for me because I hope it's good or that's not the dream I have a lot of problems over here. Alright guys, we have a good time. Everything's was okay. I took a little nap, just a little bit. And I'm still a little tired. You can tell I had to do laundry, so well guys, I'm gonna close this vlog, so what do you think? One likes. Subscribe to this channel. Hit the bell. What do you think? And I will. Guys, I'll catch you on Monday. And you. Hope it's good. I don't want you to stay here because. Problems are there going to happen. Alright guys, well, I'll see you guys on Monday, and thank you very much for the channel, and we'll see you on Monday. Alright.